It's been a long time. I haven't do any YouTube. This is kind of like Halloween. I'm doing as a mummy, and I forgot last night we have like stop party, so I'm just doing this makeup. So yeah, I hope you enjoy in this kind of video. And don't forget to like or subscribe or comment down below. So, basing foundation, this lighter to my skin. Then I'm using my beauty sponge, so I'm not bothered. And anyway, it's Halloween, so I don't care if I, yeah, just doing this, and make sure it's blend all over. That's like that. I know it's gonna be looking like funny, but trust me, it's gonna be looking like it's gonna be looking like nice, I can say that. Yeah, and don't forget your neck as well, guys. I'm using this one. This is cheaper one, and it's lighter to my skin because my skin is tan, so I'm not bothered. Yeah, don't forget your neck and your boobs area as well. And blend and blend the skin here. I'm using my concealer, and I just put over my nose, my eyes, and my mouth as well to cover any red spots and all over my thing, neck and boobies, and just blend and blend. The technique in here is blending, but not perfect because we're gonna be looking like scary. That's the thing, isn't it? We are using eyeshadow now. I'm using black eyeshadow. You can use any black eyeshadow. I just put in here over here. The blend here is the technique here is to blend and blend. Last night I forgot to put some mascara because it's been rushed, And the party is starting about 7, so I've been rushing. And I'm using brown as well, like a dark brown, like this one. And just put it over here, all over my eyelids, Using my black eyeliner again to smudge over shadows in here, like eye bags thing. After like that, don't forget the another eyes as well. I know it's looking like funny, but trust me, it's Halloween anyway, just being scary, because before I dress up as Wonder Woman, and it's really not scary, but this year I dress as a mommy, so do I look scary now? A little more. I'll be using liquid eyeliner. Just put in here. It's like that. To emphasize our eyes, but the technique here, you just make it not perfect. I could say that, like, not bothered. It looks perfect. Write that. Using liquid latex, then I'm gonna put on my eyeshadow. My eyebrows. And I just putting some powder or liquid foundation if it's dry. And it's gonna be looking like I have no eyebrows at all. That's what I really want. But last night I haven't done it because I've been in the rush. Because I'm doing my costume as well last night. Yeah. This is, and you're gonna be waiting for a try. 10 minutes. We are using LA Girl concealer. I'm gonna putting this on our eyebrows. I think it's running off. Anyway, yeah, we're just putting this in our eyebrows. And we are using foundation anyway. After this, make sure you just blend it out. Yeah, just blend it out, guys. Yeah, there we go. Make sure you blend it well, because and I just put, after this, I will putting some eyeshadow all over this look, you know. That, if it's dry already, I just using some dark concealer on my eyebrows to match my skin. To look more realistic, I say that, and just blend that, you know. The key is, and I'm just putting some white eyeshadow if I done this. Good luck. We're using tissue. You know what? We're using this one as well, and just put in here. I just put some second layer for this one, and we are using some fake blood on it. Yeah, just make sure you pat it down and just trim just a little bit. There we go. And just put some, you know, like a third or fourth layer, because we're gonna cut this. And we don't want to cut our real skin, isn't it? So yeah, I'm just using this one. Like, this is my second layer, but this glue is really, it really stinks. Smells like fish. It's disgusting, but never mind. Just use it, you know, because Halloween anyway. So yeah, foundation, and I just put over this tissue, and see, you can tell it looks like something on my face. Like, it's really uncomfortable feeling. It feels like so heavy, but anyway, it's gonna be looking like sick if we put over. And don't forget your neck and your shoulders as well, because we're putting some blood in here. You know, just be careful using any scissor. We're gonna be using this. Just be careful, because We don't want to cut our skin, isn't it? Right. Oh my gosh. Yeah, just be careful, guys. And just pull it out just a little bit. Like that. Like this. And we're gonna put in some red lipstick or in here to look more like a blood, like that, you know. And I'm putting some any black eyeshadow as well all over in this place. So I'll be back. After we done this, we're using a fake blood. This is a pan part, you know, pan fart, and just put in here to look more realistic all over in here as well. In here as well, and in the neck. Don't forget the neck as well. And on here as well. So they can like more, you know, more realistic, like this. Like, okay. Do I look so scary now? Then we are not done yet. I'm gonna be at the second picture. I'm gonna be doing our costume. So bear with me. This is DIY. I made this on my own. I put some. Oh my gosh, sorry. Yeah, just put all over our body. Like, crop it out, you know. Something like that. Hold on. I'll be back. At the bottom as well. So, yeah, just keep wrapping and wrapping. That's what is it. For the fun look, I'm wearing contact lens. Like a color white. And it's gonna be looking like, but this is so uncomfortable feeling, but anyway, I just doing for you guys. So it's feel like you feel like it's really comfortable feeling. Hold on, bear with me. It takes a while to put in like contact lens, because it's been a while. I haven't put any contact lens. Hold on, bear with me. And just the final look. So what you think? Oh, is it scary enough? So yeah, I hope you enjoy this kind of picture. It's been a while, I haven't uploaded any video on my YouTube because I've been busy, you know, to get the money. So yeah, I hope you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe or comment down below. So see you on my next video. Bye. Love you all. Happy Halloween. Right, see you later. Bye.